Yeah, come on, let's go!
Town of the Spiders. Kind of like that, kind of like those Christmas Island crabs that migrate across the island, and they ruin everyone's lives because they run right through town, and everyone, I would just die because they're basically just spiders. And then X will be the special, I think. And that's health, so we don't want to get that right away. Because I don't need it quite yet. Alrighty. Whoop. Bad spiders. There we go. I like my strafing. It's a much better way to run things. Don't try to do this without your finger just glued to the strafe button, because then you can set things up like this. See? Nice and easy. Whoa, look at all the power of butterflies. We're gonna go use up this power up, and then we're gonna go get more. Oh, that's a shield. Gotta go deal with that. There we go. Gotta make sure to stay out of his range, yeah? Yummy. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Boom. Come here, you. There we go. I hit the button. Whoa. He's gonna be awesome. Like, honestly, I think the last time I was this excited for a launch was the launch of this game. There's so many good games coming out. It's so awesome. But honestly, I've been wanting to play, like, classic Resident Evil for a long time. And I know there's like the HD remaster of the first one and all that, but I'm not very good at it. You know, I beat 7. I can do this. But the last one, I didn't feel like I could do necessarily. Oh, come on. There's one. Okay. Oh, geez, I'm having a rough time now. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! Look, boys. Stop it. Alright, let's figure this out. Okay, okay, okay. So we'll kill this one here. Yeah. There's that. Alright, we'll come in and kill this one real fast. Whoa! Oh, jeez. Man, that is rough. I don't think these missiles home or anything. Oh, jeez. Just create infinity of them. Yeah, that's how we do this. I'm getting corner trapped. It's ridiculous. There we go! Now I can handle it. Whoa. Bum 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 bum. Yeah, did it. Alright, let's go back and get that health butterfly. Which is actually ridiculously far away back now. Get this over here. And then up, if I remember correctly. I sure did. Oh well. The rockets were cool. But honestly, this machine gun fire kind of one probably would have done me more good. Because I could clear big groups of them. I know that one. I'm not gonna go for that yet. Oh, crap. Thank you. Pretty sure the boss is right here. Sure is. Whoa! Whoa, buddy boy! Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Whoa! Oh, God. This is a cool concept, but wow, is it hard sometimes. Why are you just spinning? Okay, so it only stops spinning once I've killed all of them. And it only stops spinning to put out more. Okay, jeez. Oh, God. Man, I can't even see the stupid idiot. Okay, whoa, stop it! It can kill its own, that's always good. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Whoa! Come on, I just need, like, one more hit. There we go!
Tootie!
It's interesting that they went for the water door effect rather than the side objective, you know, little vortex effect. Because usually it was before a vortex. Not a problem, just interesting that that changed.
Oh,
that's not what I meant. Oh well, we'll race first. Haha, stupid Pico. I win. Oh, engine trouble, little Pico. What we do now, huh? totally picked it up.
Aggravating!
Oh, I could have gone through the bridge. Like he did. Fruit a bridge. I'm doing all right. What? Do you see him not hit a speed up and then go faster? Or at least do the animation of going faster? That was weird. See? You heard the sound of me hitting it, but it just didn't go. That was really weird. Come on. Ah, crap. I'm not gonna be able to make it. I don't have enough momentum, you know? I can't even see second place. Oh, crap. Dang it. I meant time attack.
Gonna believe this, but there are sheep saucers and space cows all over this place. We gotta stop them before they abduct somebody. I'm gonna strap on my jetpack and blast some space cows. Look out, cows! Here I come!
Yup. Und the space cows. Yeah. Beautiful. I saved the little cartoon farmers. Beautiful. I think that's it. Nope.
Spyro, you're not gonna believe I'm gonna.
Oh, come on. Cows. Take off. Okay. Almost there. Almost there. We had it basically done last time. It's just, it was stupid. Come on! Shoot the stupid thing. There it is. Thank you. When then he comes from over here. And we shoot him. There we go. He has trouble with his trees, you know, and then that's always good. Son of a gun.
Spire, I'm gonna look at.
We're gonna get this. Stupid space cow. Space cow. Come on, come on. There we go. Yeah. Almost there, almost there. I miss the sound that the space cows used to make. They used to go, "Moo!"
Just before he abducted this egg.
Roberto. Hello, I am from the space.
Look, David. David.
This one. And then the French cows for some reason. What? Oh yeah. What? This is aggravating. See, I blame him and he just, boom, 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 boom. Okay, that's aggravating. You gotta go center mass so they won't crash. I'm so close. I just have to hit the cow right. That one cow. Yes. Feel good about this one. Full 30 seconds to take down these planes. Alrighty. Nearly there. Oh my god. If I don't get it because of that, I'm gonna be annoyed. Oh my god! And just water. Man, this is annoying. Now you see what it's like. This is why I did most of the speedways off camera. There we go. Oh, moo! It was funny. There we go, now we got this. As long as I don't miss a plane, we'll be fine. Because I did it a full 2 seconds faster. That was good. Oh, come on! So we're not going through the speed up next time, because I had that. But I am gonna do the races off camera because I'm having real trouble. But I try to do as much on camera as possible. But I don't wanna subject you to a whole bunch of boring crap. Of me going, oh my god, I hate this game. And then I win, and I'm like, oh my god, I love this game. Oh, come on! Alright, that's it for now. I would like to play the challenge where I cower it out like a coward. Returning to Midday Goddown. And then we will travel elsewhere. Because even like we still have to complete the homeworld. Fast travel has made this so much better.
Hey guys, I'm Alex. The guy from the videos. So, I just wanted to thank you for watching the video all the way through. You know, it's a lot of work. I appreciate it. Thank you for your view, maybe your subscription. So, you can subscribe. Right in the bottom corner there. Then you'll be updated. Make sure to ring that notification bell. guys, you know, subscriptions seem to mean nothing on YouTube anymore, but hey. So then over here, you'll see a video that you might like since you watched this video all the way through. Other than that, have a great day. I hope that you watch more. I'd love to see you again. We do stream, so keep an eye out for that. Announcements will be on the channel, my Twitter, all that stuff. All the information is on the overlay. Other than that, enjoy your stay on 6th Street.